Ivory Coast grows 40% of the world's coca supply. The swollen shoot disease wilts leaves and swells roots and stems of the plants, eventually killing them. The virus spreads quickly from plant to plant and has infected at least 12% of the Ivory Coast coca plantations. Infected plants must be culled